guys. So, it's a lovely evening for me. I had a very productive day and I'm really excited to finally get to play. I almost rhymed it. So, I think it's time that we go into the next territory, the remaining brother, Jacob. I carefully checked the map, maybe I missed something, but from what I see, unless it's in an open territories, I'm not sure, but from what I see I had all the collectibles and that's kind of my go-to thing, so I'm glad I did that. In case we need more money or points, perk points, so we can do some prepper stashes and collect some comic books. But other than that, I'm going first to Loresca residence and then I'm gonna go to save the girl whose name is Jess. Yes. Besides, I think she's the daughter or niece of the Dutch.
You did the right thing.
Or maybe just a friend of his, I don't know. But I think he kind of asked us in the beginning to go help her out because she tends to get herself into trouble. Why am I not driving? Oh, hello. Oh, wow. I don't know, from some angles she looks so pretty to me, and then from the other she looks super old.
Supplies of soldiers.
Oh, hello.
Taking it was a smart move.
I love targeting targets. 500 meters, I could actually just run there. Me making weird decisions again. And complaining that half of the video time I'm just moving around in the forest. I'm still a bit bummed that I couldn't figure out and finish the Virgil mission. Maybe I should have done it before dealing with Faith, but that one is on me. I'll probably still play around. Oh, that's so beautiful. In my own free time. But not while I'm recording. Wow, this is pretty. Yeah, drug boats, 2 out of 5. Cool. Maybe I should switch the mission. Clinical study. Oh, I didn't finish that. Oh, that's interesting. I forgot about it, but I guess we're going for this anyway.
Who's been with me? Thick and thin.
Ooh. So going for Lorna residence so that I would have one checkpoint there, like sort of place to fast forward. Not fast forward. Fast track. No. Jesus Christ, how is it called? Fast travel. Oh my god. Yeah, I think my brain is just being overproductive today and now decided to just ditch me. Somebody will call me on the radio, probably, to let me know that I've crossed the line into Jacob's land. Can you swim? Sure. I was about to say she dropped the rocking, but...
Elon is Whitetail Militia.
There it is.
Now they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. The only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp.
That's all.
Maybe you can start there.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Oh, hello, sir. Oh, I forgot that I'm a man in this game. Okay, so we're going to lumber mill then. We got one checkpoint. I don't know if it's wise for me to take Grace with me, because she doesn't do stealth, does she? She's really good at taking out targets, but by the time she shoots, I should, you know, take out everybody else, more or less at the same time, so that we don't get spotted. Let's see. We're almost there.
Not sure what Jacob wants with all those bolts.
What do you need? Nope. That's mine. I have a pie on my table. Oh shit, really? Yeah, my boyfriend stole the pie. But you have to leave some for me. The part with the nuts is mine. Ooh, I don't want to get spotted. No! How can they see me so easily? They're good. In Jacob's territory, they're good. Look, they can spot me quickly. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think it's time to ditch her. I'm sorry, Grace. Or should I make her stay in some place? What can you do? Friendly sight. Yeah? Sniper shots will scare enemies. I don't want them to be scared. I want them to not be alerted. Like, this girl can stay undetected sometimes, unless she runs straight at the enemy, but I think I'm going solo on this one. Yeah, see you back home, whatever home is.
This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new evil.
Shit, he's moving.
Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be.
I want to go up the roof. Can I? Is there a ladder?
Scientists have manipulated nature for ages.
There definitely is more than these two guys. Come on. Where are they hiding? Who? Oh no, Gracie loaded back. And where is the other alarm? I don't believe there is just one. I will follow this path and try to, like, go around them to get a better vantage point. No. I'm not interested in any bears or wolverines or whatever was growling at me. My dog was growling at me this morning. She didn't want to get up. And I wanted to drag her ass because I wanted to go jogging with her before work. But she was like, no, I'm sleeping cozily. Ooh, they spotted. Ooh, another one. Can I take this guy out before he alerts everybody else? Alright. I still don't see another alarm. I don't believe that it's not here. And I also do not believe there is just this one guy left. It's probably like at least five of them. Ooh. There it is.
This is our final collapse. We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare
okay,
for the
you should go. Can you stop there by the weapon? There you go.
Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready.
I still don't believe that. He's the only guy left.
Who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive.
Oh, one more. Great. Oh, one more. Oh, there's a beehive. Could have used it. And there's a ladder to go up the roof. But I'd like to go on top of this building now. I think I can do that. What he says is very, I don't know, unsettling in a way. I still think there's more than three. But now this would make more sense. That would be sort of enough enemies.
Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise.
There are crows.
We have been warned throughout history.
Oh shit!
The Romans.
What are you looking at?
The Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them
good. Nobody missed you. Yes, come closer, come closer. I don't think he knows where it came from. Nope.
We must prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the mission.
I wanted to push this out. That was panic from my behalf. I was too busy playing with that canister thingy. I didn't pay attention that he's already climbing up. So he actually did know where the shots came from, at least. Hello. You look rough. Cool, cool, cool.
I hope you're here to help. You're one hell of a soldier. Thank you.
I think I am here to help.
You got real hard, kid. I can't believe those fuckers were keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess.
Yeah, welcome for, you know, jesting. Yes, hello. Yes. I don't think there's anything new for me to buy, but maybe I can change my clothes. Although I like my style, but no, that's not my thing. Very flashy. Very camouflagey. Yeah, I like this one, but I think I've been wearing it already. The sheriff? Yeah, I can be a sheriff for now. I did not put it on. Sheriff, sheriff. Right mouse button click, yes. And maybe it's time to change my hair. Added extra curls. Oh, this is cute. Matches my crying face. Again, I did not put it on. There it is. All right. Full, full, full. I can craft them. I should not buy. Although I have so much money. Ooh. Yeah, so then I forgot collectibles in another region. But oh well.
She's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
I will. Don't worry. Ah, and I just purchased all the ammo.
I know I'm doing great. You come from my goddamn gonad, son. I don't ever need your opinion on how I'm doing. Hello, I'm Herc Drublin Sr. I'm a veteran.
Herc, yes.
A loving father, and I'm running for state senate.
She's already staring at me. Does she always stare at me?
Glad to see this place shut down. Hopefully for good.
Just one shot. That's all I need.
Shall we go help her? Right now? Oh, there's something for me to take. What is that? Oh. Hello. Cool. Yeah, learned some new things. Great.
Thank God we saved all those people.
Trail's gonna go cold soon. Need your help.
Wait, let me see. I have only one checky point here now, right? We have startup Americans. We have so many people here already. Yeah, sure, I guess I can help her. Let's do it.
Thanks for busting me out.
You're welcome.
Name's Jess.
Hello, Jess.
If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look,
sorta.
I don't got a lot of time to waste.
Save my
I'm
ass.
I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't
sounds
sound
bad.
So scary. Believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move.
Sure.
Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
I haven't even said yes, but I guess just talking to her means a yes. Now I just have to follow this girl. Should have worn something like she is, you know, so we'd be matching chicas. We would have matching outfits. Oh boy, she's gonna be slow now.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people.
See what?
Burned alive.
Was it here? Oh. Oh. Okay.
Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter of innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening.
Somebody almost spotted me. Oh, there's three dudes. Where is she? I'm sorry I got too far away. I thought we have to deal with them. I'm here. I also didn't want you to give me away. Come on. Yes. Yeah, I know there's kind of flames. I did an oopsie. Is this more dead bodies? This is not a nice mission. Are you stuck behind the thing? Go, girl, go!
Then there's the one we're after.
Oh yeah, we have to go this way.
Cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he does.
Oh, wait. I'm a bit annoyed because of this. Yes. Because it kept showing on the map. On the terrain, not on the map. Where is she going? Oh. Taking a shortcut, I see. Whoa. Oh, man. What's the plan? Where are you going?
Let's have a look. Here. Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up, though. Treats people like fucking animals. Keeping them in cages. Keep your head down. They spot us. The hostages are dead.
What happened?
Shit. It's firing away.
Shit. Are you gonna do something or are you just gonna stare, girl? Them. Kick.
Hey, kick. Your help.
Oh, I need to untie you too.
Save my butt.
We'll kill hostages.
The cook.
Oh, these are too late. There's one more. Ooh, he already doesn't like me because of what I'm doing now. I mean, Jacob.
Okay, let's get moving. Need to talk to you for a sec.
Cool.
You wanna know why they call him the cook? A couple years back. Jacob sent one of his guys.
I'm sorry, next time.
Family.
I have to go with this girl.
Kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it, so the parents forced it down their throats.
Cool. What a lovely story. Right back. Before bedtime.
So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Yeah, I hear it too. Let's go. Let's not stop. I think it's important that we continue. Come on, come on. Chop, chop. Go, go, go. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, sniper. I think I need to take this boy out. What happened? Nobody died, I think.
You're gonna execute. Take point. I got your back. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Who's gonna execute them? I killed them all. Like, the fire might kill the dude that's tied up. So, I better liberate him fast.
There's more of us at the pit. He's gonna burn them. He's gonna burn them all.
Nobody's gonna believe this.
Please,
the cop took the rest of the pit.
Let's go.
Up ahead, where? Where is she? Okay. Oh, I'm so tense. She's giving me all this. Ooh, what's that?
Well, you sure ain't
looks
one of those
awful.
Fuckers, that's for sure.
What am I looking at in the map? This thing on the hill. Oh, I hope to get there someday. Wow, anger issues much?
To the cook. Yeah, the parents on posts decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes.
It's so pretty.
So he went out to the parents, took their shoes off, and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a dam.
I don't know where we're going.
Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Oh, wrong way. Oh, there's a pass. Okay. So yeah, that's another gruesome story, I imagine. So parents' feet were fed into for the children? Doesn't sound very nice.
Pretty soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire.
Oh. As if it wasn't enough yet.
With that sickly sweet smell.
I hear the screams, but from where? Where from?
I'll never forget that smell.
She says I'll never forget that smell, so maybe she was one of the kids.
Screaming. I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him Cook.
Ooh, interesting spots. Oh, this actually feels like from Far Cry Primal. Yes, so how do I get up there? I cannot. Where did she go? Oh, she's going more up. Oh. What's the plan? Oh, she was waiting for me.
Let's take a better look.
Oh.
Their souls are plagued by filth.
Quite a lot of them.
So he cooks them with the flame.
just need to make sure they're not visible.
Cleanse your soul with God's righteous flame!
Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Shit, he spotted. I was hoping he will not look back. Do you think that's it? I hope that's it. Ooh, please don't hurt yourself. Clumsy. Yeah, I wanna take him out. I don't know if I can manage that. He knows I'm coming or what? Could you please not look at me? Oh, please don't give me away, you little girl. Yeah, go check it out. Yes, you would do that.
You don't give up now, your eyeballs will melt.
There you go.
That's a better death than that piece of shit deserved.
Yeah, I think so. I was also thinking the same. But we can still, you know, make it more fun, like fireworks. Was that better?
I feel numb.
Aww.
Dutch was right.
Tell me more.
Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That just been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And,
sure, I will.
Thanks for everything you've done.
You're welcome. Thank you for the sob stories that will give me nightmares tonight, but yeah. We got a new member in our squad if needed to be, and we did annoy Jacob a lot, and we just got one outpost. I think that's a great start, and I'll see you guys next time.